Hello friends, in last lecture we discuss about the topic of critical population inversion. In this population inversion we can discuss about the energy of different level will be changed due to the population of inversion n2 to n1 upon according to that that of ground state to excited state level. So now today we are going to start the new topic, cavity configurations. So in this cavity configurations we define about the various types of cavity configuration. According to the configurations of cavity it is necessary for the mirrors in an optical cavity to be a flat. Mirror flat based system we can use that of the cavity configuration. So some important configurations we study in this topic of cavity configuration. First is plane parallel cavity, second is confocal cavity, third is hemispherical cavity, and fourth is long radius cavity. So let us discuss one by one this cavity configurations. So I tell you about the first cavity configurations of plane parallel cavity. So in this plane parallel cavity configuration, the cavity consisting of two flat mirrors is conceptually simple. In this cavity including the two mirrors M1 and M2 placed in separate distances, and these distances the object for space between two mirrors in. So if the mirrors are not precisely parallel, the light beam bouncing between them and will walk away after the few reflection. So in this way when mirror is not properly parallel, then light beam must be there is bouncing out, and then they can be few reflections will be generated there. The light beam makes maximum use of the laser medium as there is no focusing of light within the cavity. You know about the laser beam, the laser is a straight forward directions emitting. So that maximum light in that laser medium will be straight forward, and that beam maximum formation of laser medium can be visible, and there is no focusing of light within that of the cavity. So these configurations is rarely used in alignment of problem and low stability. In this configurations oftenly used that plane parallel cavity. See in this figure, see the plane parallel cavity, M1 mirror, M2 mirror, the plane the surface between the two mirrors will be placed object in between that two mirror. The reflections can be occur in first mirror to second mirror, in between then plane surface area. The reflected beam is a very few reflection can be noted. So second is confocal cavity. So in this cavity this cavity is a confocal cavity, has two concave mirrors of same radius of curvature, and they will be separated for distance. The distance between two mirrors will be L is equal to R. So the focal length of the mirrors can be defined by L by 2, and the points of the focal points is coinciding it. In the configurations of mirror we get in the center of form. So these configurations is also known as the confocal configuration. So in confocal configurations the mirrors, the distance between two mirrors will be denoted by L by 2, and that focal points included from mirror 1 to mirror 2. So, the filling of pore and only a small fraction of the medium is utilized. In small fraction medium, oftenly used as confocal resonator. So, see in figure 2, these will be the confocal resonator cavity. So, this is the mirror 1, mirror 2, the placed between two focal points, and this will be the surface of this confocal length will be divided by L by 2, and this will be resonated L, the distance between two mirror L by 2 is defined as will be in the form of L is equal to R. So, in this case we study the confocal resonator in the form of the distance of small fraction of points in that medium can be used. The distance can be divided between two points, that the length will be separated by L by 2, and the focal length first L by 2 and second L by 2, that focal points, two focal points will be coinciding in that medium. So, that will be that of reason that cavity is divided into two distances. So, third is hemispherical cavity. In this hemispherical cavity, it is a hybrid between the plane parallel and the confocal types. That will be the mirror, the plane mirror is placed at the center. So, the spherical mirror will be denoted by L is equal to R. So, even if the light is not emitted precisely along the axis of this system, the object of that medium will be separated between two places. So, in this case also filling a pore and output is low. See in figure, this is the hemispherical resonator. The distance that will be placed between two mirror first and second, the one focal cavity can be used this, and that will be the resonator of cavity will be so poor reflection will be created. So, this will be the along the very far distance away, this will be the reflection will be a poor performance created. So, in this way the hemispherical cavity can be feeling so poor, the output output can be formed very low formation. So, say last is long radius cavity. In this long radius cavity, that radius along the long radius cavity has two concave mirrors. Their radii of curvature are significantly longer than that of the distance between them. So, R1 is equal to R2 is defined as the greater than R1 is equal to R2 greater than L. So, that alignment will be defined as the misalignment of the cavity of mirrors would be not cause the several problems, because their curvature would automatically focus of light and background towards the that of mirror. So, this cavity is oftenly used in commercial laser system. So, see in figure how long radius of resonator can be used. This is the first M1 and M2 are the mirror, and this will the radius of curvature of the distance between R1 and R2 will be two separated form of long radius phenomena generated. That's the radius can be two distances of mirror will be separated. That will be that defined as first M1 R1 and M2 R2 form of derivative. That will be plane parallel surface will be generated in that long radius of phenomena. In that radius of the various the problems of that curvature at that the light can be short distance separating that cause of case, the light will be separated from two separate radius of distances according to that of mirror between two mirror and length of between there will be place out that. So that of longer distance can be divided is that of R1 is equal to R2 greater than length. So in this case in that causes they will be the long radius of cavity will be defined in the form of various commercial lasers applications oftenly used. So in this way we can prove that the different types of cavities how can be work performed in that manner. So thank you.